Hello, my name is Chi, biomedical engineer from China. Now, I want to introduce breathing system. Breathing system is very complicated and important in an anesthesia machine. So I will make two videos. The first video, I will introduce the function. The second video, I will introduce the engineering. To understand the function, you have to understand the several terms, CGO, ACGO, open circuit, and closed circuit. To get this information, you can check my previous video. You can get my previous video from my Facebook or YouTube. You can search CHEE. Somebody call it breathing system. Some others call it absorber because it can absorb the CO2 here. And somebody other call it ventilator. Because combined the display system, it has a ventilator function. I prefer to call it breathing system here. So in old time, before the breathing system come out, the doctor, the anesthesia machine was very simple. They just give a CGO. The doctor connected the open circuit to the CGO. The doctor used the hands to ventilate the patient. After the technology of the breathing system come out, the breathing system is just like the doctor's hands. So it is very important to have a very good breathing system in an operation. Our breathing system has a very good quality and design. I tell you several points. The first point, we have a movable design. This movable design can give a small space adjustment. This may give a big convenience in an operation. Second thing is, our breathing system can easily take it out and put it on. I like this design too much because nowadays, the breathing system every day, it is used heavily. Sometimes we need to clean it. We need to sterilize it. Even we need to repair it so we can take it out to do this job. Even we can easily exchange it. The third thing about our breathing system, the material. We have aluminum material. Aluminum has a long resistance than plastic. Also, the surface, the aluminum surface is very beautiful and it's easy to clean. Another thing for the material, aluminum, you know, nowadays every breathing system has heating function. Aluminum has a good heating function than plastic. For example, the heater cable, the heat function to warm up the air. Last thing about our breathing system, our breathing system is autoclavable. For example, with the aluminum, of course, is autoclavable, and the belly cover is a PSU, and this is neoprene, also autoclavable. So, our breathing system has a very good infection control performance. Thank you.